They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, who makes the best pianos? Well, best in what ways? Even in the same brand, different pianos of the same model can sound different, especially concert grands. This is because since concert grands are often the flagship piano of a manufacturer, they will make it as good as possible. It will burn through your bank account as fast as possible too. This often means that most of the works are done by hand. This creates variation depending on the technician, the techniques, the particular product, and the materials. Granted, if you pick 5 Steinway Model D off of a showrooms, they won't sound so different to the point where an average person could tell, but it's subtle enough for someone who's experienced to tell. A lot of the times, musicians use different piano for different works they record. Especially the world-class, instant sold-out artists since they have the seniority and in a position high enough to make such demands. This is because different makers have different sound that are suitable for certain repertoire but not others. A lot of manufacturer can be considered the best. But, it often comes down to the artist and the specific piano. Yamaha doesn't have as good of a reputation as Steinway does, but an excellent CFX sounds better than a poorly made Model D. There isn't just a singular best. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.